How to buy web hosting from Bluehost, purchasing Bluehost hosting tutorial. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cube Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be going over how to buy web hosting from Bluehost step by step. Bluehost is an excellent web hosting company. Bluehost is by far one of my favorite web hosting companies today. By following this purchasing Bluehost hosting tutorial, not only will you be signed up with Bluehost in just a few minutes, but you'll receive a free domain name with your Bluehost hosting. Make sure you subscribe to our channel, as we're always posting new WordPress tutorial videos. Let's dive in. The first step is to visit Bluehost to get started in buying and signing up with Bluehost. I provided a link to Bluehost in the description. Feel free to give it a click and follow me through the steps. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link. I'll receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out WordPress tutorial videos on a regular basis. Once you click the link and are on Bluehost, you will see the green Get Started Now button. Click on the button to continue to the next step. You'll now be on a page that shows Bluehost plans, pricing, and features. The most popular plan is the Plus plan, as this includes unlimited websites, add-on domains, bandwidth, storage, and email accounts. If you only need one site, then the basic plan would be a great option. You can always upgrade to the Plus or Pro plan at a later date. Once you find the Bluehost plan that works best for you, just hit the Select button on the plan to continue to the next step. You now want to choose a domain name for your site. What's awesome is you will get a free domain name with your Bluehost web hosting. You will see on the left-hand side a box where you can put in the domain name you would like free, and then you can select the domain extension .com, .net, .org, etc. I recommend going with a .com if you can, as this is the domain extension most people associate sites with. If you already have a domain name, then you just enter it in over on the box on the right-hand side. Click Next to continue to the next step. One thing to keep in mind is if your domain name is not with Bluehost, you will want to change your name servers to point to Bluehost with whatever company you are using for your domain name. If you need help in doing this, just send me an email and I will guide you through the steps. Bluehost's friendly customer service team can quickly assist you with this via chat, phone, or email. Now you want to input your account information with your name, contact details, etc. Next, you will see plan options to select. You can purchase your Bluehost web hosting for 12 months, 24 months, 36 months, and 60 months. You will notice the longer you buy your hosting for, the better discount you will get with your web hosting. You will now see some extra services that might be selected, consisting of Site Lock Domain Security, Site Backup Pro, Search Engine Jumpstart, and Domain Privacy. I recommend that you consider domain privacy. This will keep your contact information private, so it's not out on the web for telemarketers or marketers to get a hold of you, to call you and bug you about services they offer. The other three add-ons really aren't necessary. If you plan on using WordPress for your site, there are free alternatives that work just as great, but this is entirely up to you. The last step in buying your hosting from Bluehost is to fill out your billing information. Once you enter your billing information, click on the next button. You have now successfully purchased your Bluehost web hosting. You'll now be on a page where you can create your password. Select the Create Your Password button and enter in the password you would like to have for your Bluehost account. Once you have purchased your Bluehost web hosting, you will receive a receipt via the email address you provided. You will also be emailed your login credentials for Bluehost Control Panel, which is also known as cPanel. Here's what the Bluehost cPanel looks like once you are logged in. That is all there is to it. I hope you enjoyed this How to Buy Web Hosting from Bluehost tutorial. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.